Answer me this. I got a question. I'm a gamer. I love gaming. Why the fuck Call of Duty can't make a good damn game? Y'all been doing this shit forever. Y'all make one every year. Every year. Don't take off not one. Every year there's a new Call of Duty. Y'all don't even change that much shit in the new game. I'm like, what the fuck do y'all do for a year? I mean, I ain't talking nothing negatively against the developers or anything like that. I think it's the whip crackers, yeah. The bosses that have the final say on the game. They pushing out this shit. Every Call of Duty feel like the last one, just different colors. That's it.